words before our final blessing. I'd like to invite Father the Bride to come forward, please, for a few words.
Thank you, Father Peter, for coming here and celebrating this Mass. I think it's the most important in any wedding. And I'm ever so grateful even to our parish priest, Father Benedict Francis, who has always opened the church for us, Father Arul, and Father Philip. Thank you for joining us together. I thank God for this beautiful day. I think you couldn't ask for anything better. And I thank God for each one of you present here, because you mean the world to Lynn and Ben. And you mean much to us. And thank you for that gift of life. Thanks for being there for us. But above all, thanks for your love and prayers. Just as we leave, finish with this Holy Eucharist, I would ask you to please join us for a group photograph behind. We've got Anna, who's ever ready to help us out there with the photo shoots. But please don't leave, because I'm sure Lynn and Ben would like to hold each one of you in their memories, besides being here in the photographic memory as well. God bless. Thank you.
Thank you, Brian.